He's definitely... Oh, up there. Yes, yes. Oh, I see. Paco versus Mr. Onski. But so far I'm honestly, I've been watching Onski the whole time. For some reason I thought it was Paco, but Onski's spacing is pretty looking on point. Good tech chase. Oh, no, 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 no. Sure, that's the one, like, out of all the characters, like, Pika, I have the least amount of knowledge of. Kirby, I know some about. So, I what do you think? I'm not really sure. It was Onski. Right now, you should try to keep the middle of the stage. camp him out a little bit. Oh. Okay, very good. Yeah, yeah. Okay. Let's see if he... I'm not sure if I've seen him trying to edge guard with up airs. Yeah. Mr. Dunn saying go NorCal in the background. Oh, oh, that grab doesn't work. Yeah, I don't think you ever want to up tilt with any character three times in a row. You just ask him to get predicted. Punished. Nice. Okay, Paco. You still do it, baby. Okay, why is he backs off? Oh! Yeah, I agree. Nice DI from Onski. Okay. Not like that though. What about Paco's DI? Is it pretty decent? I can't really tell too much. Giving Onski, I think, a little bit too much respect at the ledge. Like, he can venture out a little bit more. Ooh. Not like that. Yeah, just ask me a dare right there. Okay. Yeah, so either venturing out a little bit more to edgeguard or staying on a platform. But how he stays just where he is right now, more or less, maybe a little bit more in when Oz is coming back, that's not working out for him. Notice that Paco just lost a stock. He's, you know, definitely turning on this round. Oh! Yeah. We got the... That's oh yeah. That last edge guard was very Norcalian. Oh. It's got to be a little demoralizing, but Onski is at high percent.
Did
you hear yourself?
Yeah, even there, he's just sitting in the middle of the
switch.
Hard to have your stage control isn't just simply being in the middle of the platform. You gotta be, you know, moving, at least, you know, with some aerials. You can't, you know, just be static. And that's what Paco was doing before. I wasn't ready. Not looking good.
Sauce gets
a lead. Not a major one, but...
Yeah, and...
Yeah, I was giving him control. But it is even now.
Yes. It's some interesting
DI. Okay, good DI.
So see, yeah, he tends to look, retreat again to the ground and try and... There we go.
Oh, that works.
He manages to get away. Again, rather than using the up air, going for that back air. So...
needs to be 91 on that side flag. One more forward throw.
Yeah, Pika's definitely at risk. That's nice up there. See, there's the...
No.
That's nice.
As Alvin taught us nothing.
Yeah, that was a nice fair to confirm that grab.
Right, what do we got?